TubeBuddy's tag tools are great resources to help you do better on YouTube. In this video, we're going to give you our top 5 tag tools. Hello everyone, I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and in no particular order, here are our top 5 tag tools. Before we get started though, just a friendly reminder that it is up to you to make sure that the tags you are adding are relevant to your video, and that irrelevant tags can get either your video or channel taken down. That said, let's start the video with...
Number 5. Suggested Tags. From either the upload or video edit screen, scroll down to our existing tag tools section. Here you'll see Inline Tag Suggestions. These tags are recommended based on your video's title, description, and existing tags. These tags are available to all users, but free users will be limited to the first 3 tag suggestions. This can give you a head start in tagging and can help you come up with more tag ideas. Number 4. Insta Suggest. From the video edit or upload screen, head over to the tag section and start typing in a tag related to your video and watch as TubeBuddy auto-completes and recommends tags for you based on what you're typing. This is great because it can give you more specific or long-tail keywords to target niches and find phrases that you're more likely to rank for. Number 3. Tag Lists. Tag lists are great for people who like to keep tags for future video ideas, for content in a series, or even possible tags to try on an existing upload. You can add tags from the Videolytics tools, Search Explorer, Tag Explorer, or manage your lists directly from the Tag Tools link on the main TubeBuddy menu. Having a dedicated tag list within YouTube can save you time, find new uploads, and help you create better content for the future. Number 2. Search Explorer. On the right-hand side of the search results pages, you'll notice the Search Explorer tool. This feature works for any search term and is available for all TubeBuddy users, but free users will be limited to only seeing the first 3 results in the lower section. The top section in Search Explorer is Keyword Score. This shows you how many people are searching for the term, how competitive this term is, and its overall score. It's a great way to easily do keyword research right from the search screen. Number 1. Tag Explorer. Tag Explorer is a great tool that lets you research tags and see how they'll perform on YouTube. We give you a score based on search volume and competition level, and you can take that info and determine whether that tag makes sense for your video. You can research tags for your current video, older videos, or even future videos for tags that are being searched and find great new video topics. Tag Explorer also provides autocomplete suggestions and historical data.
We want to know, what is your favorite tag tool? Me personally, it's probably Tag Explorer, but we here at TubeBuddy want to know in those comments down below. And if you enjoyed this video, please consider subscribing and hitting that bell notification icon to stay up to date on all things TubeBuddy. I'm Andrew Camp from TubeBuddy, and thank you all so much for watching, and have fun tagging.